Second and 10. It's Abel keeping it. Nowhere to go. Gets hit in the backfield. Pressure coming again. Abel goes down to Forrest Buckner with the sack. Abel on first down. Abel loses the ball. And it looks like Oregon may have it. It is touch ball. Taylor Hart forced the fumble. Dolan this time kicking it away from Thomas. Keenan Lowe. And Lowe has some room down the sideline with some blockers. Lowe returns it all the way inside the 35-yard line. Dalton Hilliard now in the game. He takes the handoff and he gets wrapped up in the backfield by Locombo. Anderson drops back. Forced out of the pocket. He gets thrown to the ground. Ricky Havili-Heimuli. That's pretty strong.
It looked like it was two fingers, too. He's pitching.
Free use punt. Addison. From the 36. Addison getting to the outside. He gets shoved out of bounds. Anderson stepping up. Facing pressure. Gets tripped up in the backfield by Tony Washington. Anderson can't escape the pressure this time. Eric Armstead. Third and 9. After the timeout, Henderson will try to run for it. He's trapped, nowhere to go. Now from 42. And this is blocked. Sits at the line by Dior Mathis. Major way on third down and 5. The pressure's coming. And the ball is loose and it's picked up by Oregon. Third and 6. Henderson setting up. The screen was nearly picked off.
During the week, it doesn't take long to do.
And they fake it after they go back in kick formation. And it's the holder, Dustin Haynes. In progress, third down about 5. Parks, stutter step, can't get outside against the Oregon defense. And it's tackle Eric Armstead.
First. Here you are punting again.
Rosetta had a 21-yard punt. Has that one blocked? And it goes out of bounds at the 14-yard line. They put pressure on him this time, and Josh Huff came in and got a hand on it. A net 0. 60 points, which is not a bad assumption. Watford under pressure. Tipped and intercepted. Picked up by Terrence Mitchell. Mitchell's got a couple of blockers now, reverses his field, and has more. Look at this run by Mitchell. Then he fumbled, but I think he was down. Trying to spread the field. Got McGee to this side. It's a flanker screen, and nothing doing.
Cavaliers.
Shepherd the tailback on this series. Nowhere to go on the toss. Khalid Shepherd in at the tailback spot. Rafford in trouble. Down he goes at the 20.
It'll take a while to develop.
They bring the 4th. And the pass is intercepted at the 25-yard line. Great coverage by Rodney Hardrick. Virginia starts from its own 28. Rafford under pressure. And he was blasted and lost the ball. Tony Washington. And a recovery for Oregon. Changed the direction of this game. Watford again. Flanker screen. Diagnosed perfectly by Dior Mathis. Blitz coming. Sellout. Watford throws for the end zone and it's intercepted. Picked off by Mathis. Dior Mathis with a blocker in front cuts it back. Still on his feet. Gets another block and another. Mathis with a chance and knocked out of bounds inside the 5. Rayshon Neal is in as the running back and Neal will get the carry. Ball came loose. Oregon football.
one-year contract, are you?
Neither is Butch Jones.
Good point. DeAnthony Thomas. His speed, particularly his acceleration, are ridiculous. They'll bring four. Worley steps up under pressure. The ball is knocked away. And they're going to say it's an incomplete pass. Taylor Hart, who had 8 sacks a year ago, got him from the blind side. Was very, very smart. Last week we saw them against Virginia. As this pass is incomplete thanks to the big hit from Reggie Daniels.
Lost the ball. That is a ruled a live ball. That is not ruled a forward pass. And the recovery is Oregon. Finish in for the night. Bigelow drops the ball. Well, the weather, obviously, is the baseball at Cal. He's a major league player. Got the sack. That is a live ball. It is a strip sack fumble, and it is recovered by Oregon. So again, Goff's previous play was ruled as an incomplete pass. Did Lasko lose that ball? Yeah. Apparently he did.
It sure looked like it.
And Oregon has it again. Copperich in the game as a running back carried on that last play. Now Klein to the end zone. There's a tangle, man, and the ball's intercepted. That's Preola who catches it laying on his back. One thing Sonny Dykes talked to us about was, yeah, they don't have the hammer back right now. The guy in the fourth quarter when the defense is tired can pound the ball at you. Braylon Addison. Well, Addison may go. And he is gone. Touchdown, Oregon. 75 yards.
Across the board, it is so strong right now with the emergence of Washington and Washington State's defense.
So Klein is sacked.
There's your tall, thin
Tony Washington.
Man again.
A couple of different sort of plays, the special teams plays. Leininger does pump this one. Braylon Addison ran one back 75 yards in the first half. He's still going. He may go on this one. Cal has an angle on him. They can't get him. And Addison runs his second punt back tonight. And that was spectacular. And there. Ooh, I thought that was going to be the touchdown. Klein thought he had it. Richard Rogers. But the breakup by Eric Dargan. And snap, picked up nicely. And then Wood's pass is not held. He delivered that ball to Powell. Powell had a hit delivered on him by Rodney Harmon. And now they will run it for two on a unique play and easily barrel it in. Richardson up top against Troy Hill. Ah, but Oregon collapses the line. And this time Wood does not get away with a bad decision. Terrence Mitchell with the interception. Yard game. There he is again. Same scheme, different result. Tackle made for a loss. Oh, Terrence Mitchell jumps it. Terrence Mitchell saw that, completely jumped that smoke screen route and picks off his second pass of the first quarter. Again in that awkward field position. Big pressure coming, and Wood does a great job. He spun away from a couple, but just too many folks. Rodney Hardrick was the first man through to the quarterback. First man that Lockie saw when he got back to the sideline. Connor Wood seeing Oregon defenders and is dropped. Oregon getting into the second team, and Joe Walker
suffered a mistake again. There's Bishop Sankey running off his deck. And he's tackled by Tony Washington.
Few weeks. They need him back in the form he showed last year. He's off to a good start.
And they're all going to start. Josh Hoff with a lane. Hoff gets to the 30. Hoff's trying to split. Stays on his feet. Gets him in field. Hoff spinning. Almost lost it. And goes down at the 42. The water run. About the same, especially the speed and pace. They're down 5 in the flats. Carter will not get the first down. position. Looking for a hold. He throws it. Gets to the 35. Wilkins has a hold. And
end of the play from the backside. Taylor Hart, number 66.
Moving on the field. Like a fumble. Recovered by the defense. First down.
On the 44, Sankey. Oh, what a great play on defense for Oregon. Price. Lost one out. And picked off. Miscommunication all around. Eric Dragan with the interception.
A chance to get something before the half.
Price. And he goes down for the first time. Derek Malone Jr. again. He's got to go up to five. Price. And Price sacked for the second time. Backside crossing Tony Washington. Goal of the nine. Price. Dancing. Price. By time. Price on his feet. Price to the foul. What a player of defense. To the sideline, incomplete. Intended for Smith, broken up by Olamu.
To a team, watching it have to do it again.
First down. Price sacked for the fourth time. Kimi Ikipi has been wonderful today.
Holiday, pressure out of the pocket, balls out. Rolls out of bounds at the 24-yard line. Washington State needs points. Oh my. Holiday never saw Tony Washington. First down, Holiday swarmed under. He'll take a sack back at the 23-yard line. DeForest Buckner. They're knocking on the door. Quick throw. Hot slant, caught. And upended, the ball comes out. Maley was in the end zone. Rodney Hardrick, the middle linebacker, on top of the ball in the end zone.
You love it when receivers give great effort. But in this instance, fighting for those extra yards exposed the ball. Dargan puts his helmet right there in the mid.
Quick throw, timing pattern, lobs it up for grabs. His receiver fell down, intercepted. Oregon's got it. Holiday to the air. Oh, dangerous throw, incomplete. Slopes up the near side with three wide receivers. Holiday stands up in the pocket, throws a ball middle of the field. That ball is intercepted. Patterson, the free safety. Still on his feet and knocked down and out at the 39. Up top, picked off. Derek Malone. Swinging out of the backfield on the hands of Caldwell. And he stacked up. He'll lose a yard or two. Ball tip, intercepted for the fourth time. Terrence Mitchell. Watch out! Could be. It is the one. Touchdown, Oregon. 51 yards.
Nine times tonight.
That time, the Ducks were not fooled. And they jumped Perkins with DeForest Buckner making the stop. First down. Here's another one. That's as good as a running play when you dump it off to the outside and Fuller. And that time, number 21, Avery Patterson. Burns touchdown tonight. And Perkins not going to get it. Kind of a late handoff, Herbie, and that allowed the defense to ambush. Next week down there, Herbie, you and I will be there looking forward to that one. Running game was stoned that time. Big man in the middle. For the Bruins. Play action to Brown. Havili with time. Intercepted. Picked off at the 9-yard line. Havili dropped Lacombo back that time, and he made the pick. That's Perkins over to the right side of the downfield. Havili stripped, ball stripped, and it is recovered by UCLA, and that's been enough. Coming out from the shadow of their own goal. Now it'll be third down and long, and that was a fine play, man. Great ball move. There's that flare to the outside. They use that basically as a running play. Ortiz over there, well defended. Patterson for the Ducks. Hamley crushed. Armstead rolls in. Hamley looking downfield. Intercepted at the 30-yard line. Picked off by Patterson. Patterson to the 39-yard line with the return.
Around tonight, 185 yards against the Ducks.
Nothing doing on that. Perkins assaulted and thrown back Taylor. You know what's interesting also is we look at Hundley and fine defensive play over there by number 21, Patterson.
Without Chip Kelly here, they're still executing at a very high level, and I think the biggest thing is
not a comfortable position for a punter in his own end zone. Nine drives Braylon Addison just inside the 50, and Addison's got an alley. Braylon Addison inside the 30-yard line, and the Ducks are set up. Second and 10. Keep it on the ground. Ricky Seals hit in the backfield. It'll be third and long. Samantha Ponder's checking on Tyler Gaff.
Brought to you by Vizio.
After the latest Jordan Williamson field goal, Conrad Yucco-Prina kicked it off to Anthony Thomas. Thomas, who had a huge fumble in this game, gonna make a play, gets across the 40 as we check in with Chris Cotter. I just wanted you to own it.
Own it.
The rare moment, Tyler Gaffney.
Stanford going forward.
Gaffney bouncing to the outside. Gaffney upended. Tough tackle by Ifo Ekwueolomu. Already had Tyler Gaffney set a school record. And Williamson misses an opportunity to do so. And now Oregon blocks a field goal and running the other way. Rodney Hardrick. On his way, touchdown Ducks, in just over 5 minutes to go. Oregon's within two possessions. Here it comes, big hop. It's free this time, and it came loose a second time. Ball still on the ground, and the Ducks have it. Darrell Hawkins, who caught a touchdown pass earlier.
Thomas will have a chance to return from the four. DeAnthony Thomas breaks across the 35-yard line up to 36.
You would have had a second and seven.
The handoff is to Poole, tries to cut it back, and there, stopping him from that cutback, was big number 92, Wade Kaley-Ikipe. Schultz buys some time, throws over the middle. Deflected, Terrence Mitchell has it.
One plays against the Cardinals.
On first down, the handoff to Lucky Radley, who's going to get dropped for a loss by the middle linebacker, Rodney Hardrick.
More rushing yards at this point than Oregon.
Radley escapes. Radley could not get away long enough. Brian Jackson brought him down.
For the back to move to James Radley.
Radley again, this time gets pulled down as he tried to get the edge. Tony Washington. DeAnthony Thomas is back deep. Andy Phillips to kick off. Last time they went short. This time they will kick off to Thomas, who takes it at the 14. Thomas hits a hole. He's dangerous. Here he goes. DeAnthony Thomas. Touchdown Ducks. 86 yards.
Things I've seen in a football game yet in a long time.
The handoff is to Radley, who gets wrapped up and taken down by Boseko Lokombo. Third and eight, pressure coming. Schultz gets sacked by Lacombo.
One of the amazing things, Janine, about canceling the high school games, it was a safety issue for the people driving there. Arizona with a short kick up taken by one of the up men down the sideline, and he makes him pay for doing it on the opening kickoff to the 45-yard line. Rushing in this game. Trying to add to it right here. Reverses his field and gets ripped down at the 9-yard line. Loss of a yard. Lacombo is there.
If you could get the right defensive line, you could get them to run, but that's been a challenge.
Dunker sets and throws. Almost a spectacular catch by Phillips. Ekpre Olamu, the All-American candidate corner, was right there.
They want a screen. And Oregon did a great job of sniffing that out.
Ethel Ekpre Olamu comes up from the corner. All that is film study.
Mannion to pass on fourth and one to the end zone. And that one's picked up. Ekpre Olamu. Pressure coming. Mannion goes down, sacked all the way back down at the 44. Mannion, play action. He got stripped. The ball is loose. Storm Woods dove on it. It was stripped by Raheem Castle.
Nice job running the football nonetheless.
Flea flicker. Mannion with plenty of time. Going to Cooks in a double coverage. And that's incomplete. Ekpre Olamu nearly picked it off. Ward slips. And he's down, losing. Storm Woods. And he's going to get dropped for a loss of two. With a third and 14. Mannion over the middle was looking for Cooks. He had a receiver wide open down the sideline. The pressure applied by Taylor Hart. DeAnthony Thomas takes the short kick. Thomas, he's dangerous. Thomas to the outside, and he slips, and he goes down across the 40 at the 42. Mannion, pressure. Gets rid of it. Incomplete. Malik Gilmore, the antenna receiver, Dior Mathis on the coverage. Mannion over the middle. That lateral. And this game is over. Oregon will win their sixth straight Civil War.
Ducks thinking about a blitz. Here they bring it. McCoy down the middle, and it's intercepted. And it's Patterson coming the other way. Avery Patterson. And he's in. Touchdown. Oregon. We're in Oregon territory at the 43. And now Bergeron's going to give Brown a breather. And he goes down right at the line of scrimmage. Might have lost a yard. Is that great? Olamu. Get out of the stop. Texas here. Again stuffed. On the run. Taylor Hart made first contact on Malcolm Brown. And it's a loss of a yard. McCoy down the middle, should have been caught by Shipley, but he couldn't hold it. Brian Jackson put a hit on him, and the ball came out. And on third and six, swoops, scans the field, and now dancing around, and all he can do is find a place to land. Lost a yard, and it's fourth down. Bergeron, he's going to go down for a loss. Now runs up. Expecting, I guess, a fake. He's just going to let it go again. This is the second time tonight. They don't really have anybody back there. And they're going to down it at about the 2-yard line. Wow, you can't do it any better than that.
Well, Texas went for a block, so they brought extra rushers in.
From the 3-yard line, Paige McCoy back in there. And Brown tripped up, lost yardage. Katie Keeping, the senior. Let's see if they get more than that here. He might not get the pass away. He won't. Joe Walker, the outside linebacker with a sack. And in the shotgun, trying to throw on third and long. Steps up, zips it down the middle, intercepted, coming the other way again. For the second time tonight, this is Derek Malone. And Malone is going to score! Touchdown, Oregon! Texas from the 20-yard line. They'll keep it on the ground. Bergeron's going to lose 2 or 3 yards. Got a whole flock of ducks on his back.
In case McCoy.
And this time, Swoops is going down for a loss. Oregon played it beautifully. Rodney Hardrick, the middle linebacker.